am I good at?
If you're about to fart, I'm not falling for that again.
No, I'm serious. What are my talents? Of all the categories in the talent show, there isn't one I can win.
Well, you're forgetting the most important category of all. You're an amazing best friend.
Clyde? That means absolutely nothing right now. Sorry, but our family trophy case is overflowing, and there's not one thing in there that says Lincoln Loud on it.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Well, you could pull my finger.
Oh, man.
You might say I'm difficult. Don't want to play it typical. Second guess myself so much, it's gotten pitiful.
Great news! So I'm competing in the fashion category in tonight's show, and I want you to wear my creation as you perform your masterpiece.
Well, it's not much of a masterpiece right now.
The words are right, but when I sing it, it's like I don't even believe what I'm saying. Nothing feels authentic.
I'm a total fraud.
What do you think of yellow? I have fun, too!
As you know, I'm gonna be doing my first performance without Mr. Coconut, so...
I need you to make sure I don't have access to him. I shall banish him to the seventh level of the underworld.
You don't need to banish him anywhere.
Right. Worldly suffering is much more profound. I will have him drawn and quartered by the four steeds of the apocalypse. Lucy, burn him in a lake of fire.
Look, I need to prove I can be funny without Mr. Coconuts, but I don't trust myself to go through with it. Can't you just lock him in a box or something?
Fine. But you're really sucking all the dark fun out of this. The way won't let me torture Mr. Coconuts.
Oh, darn.
Hi, sweetie. I found your twirling gloves.
Sweet. Ooh, you look a little flushed. Can I get you some water?
That's all right. I'll take care of it.
Well, the routine looks great. Amber Spitz Patrick better watch your back.
Here you go.
How'd you do that?
It's true intuition. When one of us needs something, the other one just kind of feels it.
How long have you two been doing that?
Pretty much since we were born. Can you hand me that welding mask? I forgot mine. Here you go. Thanks.
Hey, have you seen Lisa? I heard that she's going for Little Miss Talented and Glamorous in tonight's talent show.
Haven't seen her.
Oh. Have you seen Lisa?
Yes. She's standing right in front of you.
OMG! You look amazing! How did you do this?
I downloaded the You So Sassy app on Todd's hard drive.
You go, queen. That haircut is fire.
I am seriously impressed.
Todd used a follicle manipulator to color my hair. According to our research, blondes bring home the hardware 64% of the time.
And they have more fun 100% of the time.
I think you have a real chance at winning this thing.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna win it. And then I'm gonna destroy it.
That's the spirit. Wait, what?
I will use my platform to tell everyone that contests celebrating beauty over intellect should be eliminated from society.
Yay! Check it out. I found a talent competition. I can win. Yodeling.
Yodeling?
Yodeling. I'm gonna win my first ever trophy. Yodeling.
But you can't yodel.
I don't have to. No one else entered. Look, the last person to enter yodeling was little Matthew Torkelson 19 years ago.
But you're still gonna have to do some type of yodeling to win.
How hard can that be? Yodeling, yodeling. I'll figure this out. How to yodel.
Well, it says here that you have to alternate between chest voice and your falsetto. Let me try.
You wouldn't.
I have to.